What's going on, everybody? Emmett Ferguson here. We're going to be building the gold-plated RX0 Unicorn Gundam. It's a 3 PHENEX. Now, with that, this is a full psycho frame prototype, and I got this, you know, I saw the packaging, I saw the box on it, and I was like, I have to build this. It just looks so amazing. And I was excited when I did the unboxing video, which is in obviously a separate video, but with the gold coating, as soon as I popped this open and I saw all the pieces, I was like, this is gonna live up to the expectations that the box is depicting. So we're gonna go ahead and get started on building this project here in a minute. This is interesting because I had to restart the video because it looked like there were some pieces missing. It looked like these pieces were broken off, but if you look at the instructions, I guess they did that on purpose. If you look at the instructions right here. So this is a lesson on the importance of reading instructions, because if you look at the instructions right here, it seems like they're supposed to be disconnected. So there's two parts, the two F sections that are supposed to be disconnected. So don't let that fool you if you end up jumping into this.